The dread day. Listen up, you iPhone fanatics, because it's your day today, the release of the iPhone 5C and 5S. 4029's Jonathan Rosell is joining us live from Walmart. We know that Walmart is selling the phone for less than the competitors, Jonathan. Is anybody lining up yet?
Yeah, right now Walmart employees are gearing up for those long lines. And guess what, guys? Here it is in my hand, fresh out the box, the new iPhone 5C. And it and the iPhone 5S are some of the most sought after phones this year. Now, last Friday, Walmart made it easy for customers to avoid long lines today by offering pre-orders on the iPhone 5C. 4029 News found out they did it to keep true to their slogan of everyday low price leaders. Although the world's biggest retailer would not say exactly how many pre-orders they received for the iPhone 5C, a Walmart rep tells me the demand was so high they actually had to stop taking orders.
We just know every time Apple comes out with a new iPhone, there is just huge demand for it, and we're so glad that we actually have really, really great low prices on it. I mean, for the iPhone 5C, we have it for $79. That is a $20 savings that you'll get from anywhere else.
And Walmart selling the new iPhones $10 to $20 less than its competitors. And with prices like that, guys, I may just have to jump in line myself and purchase one of these phones myself. We're live this morning. Jonathan Rosell, 4029 News.
We'll get busy there. Now, the